Hi, everybody. This lesson is for Monday, May 4th for sixth graders. It's in section 9.3. Last time we were doing the mean, which means average. This time we're moving on to median, mode, and range. So I'm gonna explain what this is and then I'll flip the camera over and we'll do some practice problems together. So the median is the number in the middle. Median, middle. The mode is the number that you see the most. Mode, most. And then the range is when you take the smallest number, the least, and subtract it from the greatest, the biggest. So you take the big number minus the smallest number, and that's where you get your range. Let's flip the camera over so we can do some practice problems. Remember, pause this video to help you with your assignment. So if we look on the paper here, there we go. So we're in section 9.3, median, mode, and range. We're in this textbook. This should look familiar. There's a copy of the pages in the Google Classroom. Okay, so the first thing that's going to happen is that you're going to be getting a set or a group of numbers. It has to be at least two numbers. So it could be 10 numbers, 5 numbers, 3, 4, it doesn't matter. For our example, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, there's 5 numbers. We have the number 4, 17, 3, 4, and 8. So for this week, you should notice something about these numbers before I tell you the answer. Okay? The numbers, they're mixed. They're not from least to greatest. They're not from greatest to least. Okay, you're always going to put the numbers in order from smallest to biggest, from least to greatest. So no matter in your Google Doc, in your worksheet, in your textbook, you're going to take these numbers and you're going to shake them up and put them from smallest to biggest. So I did that for you, so watch. So if you put the numbers from smallest to biggest, it now goes 3, 4, 4, 8, and 17. Pretty simple. Remember, pause this video. You're going to do this for every problem, no matter what numbers, positive, negative, decimals, or fractions. Okay. Median is middle. It actually looks like the word middle. Okay. Which number is in the middle? Oops, I gave the answer. The median would be 4. See how there's two numbers to the left, two numbers to the right. The 4 is in the middle. That's the median. That is super easy. This would be difficult if you did not put the numbers from least to greatest. That's why you need to put them from smallest to biggest always. Median is the number in the middle, which is number 4. Now, you might get a tricky one where you might have two numbers that are tied for the middle. Next time, I'll tell you what to do. For your assignment today, none of them are going to be like that. Then the mode is which number do you see the most? Once again, the number 4 shows up 2 times, the number 3 1 time, the number 8 1 time, the number 17 1 time. This is a simple one. 4 is the mode because it shows up the most. Median, middle, mode, most. Now here's a trick question. What if all of the numbers are different and it's a tie? Simple. There's no mode then. If it's a tie, there's no mode. But for all of your assignments for today, they all have a mode. That's a little hint there. And the range. This is the trickiest one, but if you pay attention, I think you can get it. The range is when you subtract the smallest from the biggest. What was our biggest number? Okay, so the one on the far right, 17 minus, what's our smallest number? Our least, 3. What's 17 take away 3? 14, that is the range. In your Google Doc, it's going to give you a group of numbers that are not in order. Your first job is to always put them from smallest to biggest. Remember, pause this video to help you. After you do that, the median is the number in the middle. The mode is the number that you see the most. The range is subtracting biggest from smallest. Hope this video helped you. See you next time.